What's up, YouTube? Thanks for joining me on this channel. I'm headed over to Best Buy to pick up something. I wanted some speakers to put on my bike while I'm riding. Every now and then you want some tunes, but I don't want to spend a whole lot. I don't want to go with the Plex audio. They're like $900. I'm not quite there yet. So I bought these Marshall Embertons for about $130, $140 or so. I'm gonna pick them up from Best Buy. I'm gonna put them on my bike. I'll show you all if it works or not. We'll find out together. All right, guys, I'm back and I have the Marshall Emberton speaker in my hands. Let's take a look at it together, yeah? Take a look at that. All right, guys, welcome back. Here is the Marshall Emberton. I already have it locked and loaded. And as you can see, it is not the most elegant solution. I'll have to figure out how to make a better, more elegant solution, maybe a more stable solution. But as I was riding to this parking lot, it seemed to have worked fine. We're going to test this out. We're gonna ride around a little bit with it, so you'll get to see, is it loud enough for around town riding? If I'm on the highway, I doubt I'll be able to hear this. So my purpose for this is spend like $100 to $150, get something that's doable, a cheap solution for just playing some music here and there. I'm gonna play right now. So I forgot to mention that this speaker is about 20 watts. Now you can get Bluetooth speakers that are a little bit louder than this, but for me, I really went with the form versus the function on this one. So right now we're not going that fast. I have my visor up, you know, we're in a parking lot and I can hear the music, not clearly, but I can hear it. Also, I do have earplugs in. So in general, I won't be able to hear that well anyways. But really what I want to try to get is, will this be loud enough just to get some tunes going? I don't really need to hear every detail. If it gets me into the mood, if it helps my riding a little bit, that's really what I'm looking for. All right, so this song is a little bit louder. Some stuff, but again, if you really want like crystal clear music, you probably want something a little bit more professional level than this. Here's a test.
Yeah.
I got up to 60 and I could still follow along in the music. So if that's what you're looking for, you don't really need anything too loud, I think that might work. Plus, I really just do love the form function of this speaker. Also, the speaker is only $130 or so. So it's not a huge investment, and plus you get a Bluetooth speaker out of it that you can use around the house or for parties or what have you. So overall, not a terrible investment, I don't think. Up, there's a lot of clarity of the speaker. I know a lot of speakers, once you have the volume all the way up, it'll get muffled or it'll clip and it'll distort and it'll sound great. But this is doing its job. Music paused, so you guys heard it at least through my lapel mic on the GoPro. I can hear the music. If I had taken the earplugs off, I'm pretty sure this will be fine enough. So for my needs, I actually think this does the job, so I'm gonna keep it. And plus, I love the look of the speaker. I love the way that it matches the bike. If I do decide to go with a bigger speaker down the road, I might consider Plex Audio or something to that effect. So let me know what you guys think. Oh, and I also forgot. We forgot to announce the winners of last week's video for the glove, so I'll throw it up on the screen here. Congratulations on the glove. Hit me up on Instagram and we'll get that sorted for you. So I just parked over here. I actually think it wasn't that bad. For those who really want to blast their music, this is probably not the best route. But for those of you who just, you know, just want some Ooh, that's loud. But for those of you who just want, you know, some tunes to jam along to, doesn't need to be blaring loud, and they're not going to be doing highway riding, this is a decent solution. I'm going to end my video here. Thank you guys for joining. I'm going to keep the Marshall speaker. I like it. It has different purposes. I can take it off the bike and use it somewhere else. And it's just loud enough where, you know, I can get some music. I can get through on long rides. It'll help me keep me entertained. It's $130. Can't go wrong with that. I'm going to leave the video here. I'm going to skate out of here, take some pictures onto this nice, beautiful day. Thank you guys for joining me, and until next time, peace out.